The sun is the most plentiful source of energy we have. It's about 4.6 billion years old, with another 5 billion years of hydrogen fuel to burn in its lifetime. That gives us a renewable energy source that won't run out anytime soon, and it can be used without releasing greenhouse gases or other harmful byproducts. We can use that energy directly for hot water, lighting, heating, and even cooling. We can convert it to electricity to power anything from camper vans to suburban homes to shops to industrial processes. Solar could be the largest source of electricity in the world by 2050. And with the largest levels of solar irradiance per square metre of any continent in the world, Australia's well placed to take advantage. We already are. Over 2 million households use solar technology, more than any other country. So how do we turn sunlight into something we can use? And how can we rely on it when it's only available during the day? The two main technologies are solar photovoltaic and solar thermal. Solar photovoltaic, or PV, is a way to convert sunlight into electricity. When light photons hit a photovoltaic panel, they excite electrons free, causing the charge to build up, which gives us electricity. These solar panels are often installed on rooftops, integrated into building or vehicle designs, or attached to power plants in very large numbers. We're working on low-cost panels that are environmentally friendly to produce, thin, and even flexible, so we can generate electricity from the sun in all kinds of places we couldn't before. The other technology, solar thermal, turns sunlight into heat. At low temperatures, we can heat water or air for residential and commercial buildings. But when we concentrate sunlight, we can get much higher temperatures, turning water into steam to spin turbines, which gives us electricity. We're leading the way on methods to get more out of sunlight by using mirrors and lenses. And we're finding ways to store it for use when the sun's not shining, a cheap and effective alternative to storing electricity in batteries. Our need for energy to power our modern economy is always increasing. But with the sun available and the right technology to harness it, we'll keep the lights switched on.